Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to join the own server in Minecraft, and it shows could not connect, outdated client. So how to fix this issue? So if you get this message, just go to your settings and it shows some settings category. So here you can select profile category and slightly scroll down and then click to open this option, auto update unlocked packs. So here I select on with Wi-Fi or cellular data and also click to enable these following options, and the first one is use cellular data. So you can click to OK, and the second one is acquire encrypted web sockets. And also enable this third option, only allow trusted skins, but the default set to turn on, so no problem. So once you've done these processes, just close this Minecraft. So next you can open your Google Play Store and then check it if your Minecraft is updated or not. So once you install the latest version, just click to open it. And one more time, I try to join that same server because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see that previously error occurred, server is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.